But you see it as a possibility if he wants to spend $1 billion beating this guy, he could do it.
Absolutely. Somebody tweeted recently that actually with the money he spent, he could have given every American $1 million.
I've got it. Let's put it up on the screen. When I read it tonight on social media, it kind of all became clear. Bloomberg spent $500 million on ads, U.S. population 327 million. Don't tell us if you're ahead of us on the math. He could have given each American $1 million and have had lunch money left over. It's an incredible way of putting it.
It's an incredible way of putting it. It's true. It's disturbing. It does suggest, you know, what we're talking about here, which is there's too much money in politics.